Hi, and welcome to this printed.com tutorial on how to add bleed in Illustrator. My name's Dan, and I'm going to show you through the process. Bleed is an area of print outside the document that's trimmed after printing. It's there as a precaution to make sure there's no white space left on the document after it's trimmed. When preparing a document for print, it's really important to make sure the image extends right to the edge of the bleed and that any text is set at a safe distance from the trim line. If you're making a new document, you'll want to customise the bleed on the first screen. Click File, New, make sure your units are set to millimetres and type 3mm into the first bleed box. At printed.com we use 3mm of bleed in all our printed documents. Make sure this chain is clicked, it puts equal values in all the boxes. As this document's for print, you'll want to set the colour mode to cmyk and use a resolution of 300 dots per inch. Once they're set, click OK. If you've already made a document and you want to add bleed to it, click File, Document Setup. Make sure units are set to millimetres and type 3mm in the first bleed box. Again, make sure this chain link is clicked. It puts equal values in all the boxes. Click OK. The bleed is indicated by the red line running around the document. It's really important to make sure your images run right up to this line, like this. Once your document's ready for print, you'll want to export it as a PDF. To export it, go to File, Save a Copy. In the Save window, select Adobe PDF from the drop-down menu. Type in a file name and save. In the next window, you can customise the way your PDF is saved. For print, we recommend the PDF X1A 2001 preset. Click on the Marks and Bleeds tab on the left to show bleed options. We've already set the bleed, so we can tick Use Document Bleed Settings. At printed.com we also like to include trim marks. To include them, tick the checkbox. Once you've set all your options, click Save PDF. Be sure to check your PDF is exactly how you want it before sending it off. Make sure trim marks are visible in the corners and that 3mm of bleed have been applied. If those are correct, your document's ready to send off for print. Thanks for watching. We hope you found this tutorial useful.